I had the privilege and the honor of teaching tennis to Michelle Obama. I sat down with her on a very short tennis break and I asked her, how do you do what you do? How do you become Michelle Obama? And she told me it starts with prioritizing. It's a year schedule. It's not just the week or the month. She puts in all the family affairs that she needs to attend because she prioritizes her family.